sorcery of Darashivchenko and my gun can explode during these days.
Do you want me to put it on my iPad and you can read it off the iPad?
I'm not reading my speeches. I don't like it.
Okay.
It's better for me to make mistakes than to read from paper. Because I want to see the audience. Do they understand me? And so on. I understand that like my first 10 speeches will be horrible with hundreds of mistakes, but at least I will know, am I understandable or not? Because when I read, it's boring. And I have to train my memory, what for I need it. Mm-hmm.